Hi, Steen here. In this video, I want to talk about the first plugin you need to set up and install. It's already ready on your blog, so go to install plugins. Yes, and you can see the only one is SEO. Activated, simply activated. Go to general settings, and here you are. That's a lot of things. Don't do anything about this. And scroll down. You can see there's a lot of things you don't enable that. See the pages, and you can make some changes here, but it's not necessary at this point. What I want to think about to change is the home page settings, the home page titles, and you can see here description and so on. That one you saw was for mine. This is a very important, you set the home page settings. And the homepage titles. The keyword is nothing to worry about right now, because Google don't think about it. If you want to need any more information of how a all-in-one SEO work, you can just see the videos up there. But it's generally you don't have to do any more with it until now. But yeah, you can see I have an update and always update my plugins. It's very good things to do. If you have an update, you can see it on that symbol there. So create the update, select all. There's only one because we only have one activated. At this point, we only have one, so it's called to get the updates. But that's it. General setting, go into title and page setting. Make a description, it would be yours as long as you have your blog. So keep on doing, and I see you in the next video. I hope you get something of it. If you have any comments or need some more information, just leave me a comment below the video or on the blog. I would add this to the bootcamp. It's number 3 in the series, and just hope to see you next time.